upon a time, there was a little girl named Zara. She had the boot that she loved the most. Then, to find him come, look after her, to borrow that book. Was reading a book that she bought from Zara. Then comes a naughty little boy named Ikman.
Hi, man. Come on, yes, first.
Looking pretty today.
Here's my book.
What is this?
What you gonna do now? I recommend you to mend.
Don't freak, that's not your fault.
Let Yin pay for the book. She must pay because the book is limited edition, right? If she doesn't pay, you must do something.
It's just a book, not that so expensive. That's Ikma's fault, not your fault. Ikma should pay.
Oh,
I know the whole story. Iqmal shouldn't do that. Iqmal, tell her what actually happened.
Actually, I want to tell you the truth. Actually, the missing page is my responsibility. I turned the book. That's my fault.
So, I will give you a tip when you borrow someone else's book. The first one, you must keep the book in the safe zone. The second one, you must use a bookmark and do not dock here just like this. The third one, food and drink is provided. No matter how hungry or thirsty you are, you must make sure you take care of those things first before you picking up someone else's precious book.
Okay.
The fourth one, you must return the book in a condition just like when you borrow it. And remember, do not take too long time to return the book. Bye!